We are going through the classification of the Eurochordata. The subphylum Eurochordata can be classified into three classes. First one is Acidiaceae, second Thaliaceae, and third one is the Larvaceae. So the first class Acidiaceae can be divided into two orders, that is Enterogona, and second one is Pleurogona. And now today we are going to study about the Thaliaceae. First we see about the general characters or salient features of the class Thaliaceae. First one is the animals are free swimming, that means they move freely in the water. Solitary, that means the animal lives singly or it may occur in colonies, that is the colonial. Tunic or test is permanent. Tunic means that is the covering the body, that is called tunic. It is permanent. Then presence of muscular bands which are complete or incomplete. Gill slits are small and number is also variable. The reproduction takes place in both, that is asexual as well as sexual. Then the development is direct or indirect. This class Thaliaceae can be divided into three orders. The first one is the order Doleoda, second Pyrosomida, and third one is the Sulfida. So we see first the order Doleoda. The salient features of this order are the animal or the shape of the body of animal is barrel shaped. Then there are 8 complete rings of the muscle glands. Few to many small gill slits are present in the body. The tail, that is the tailed larva with notochord, example is the Doleolum. You see the example, that is Doleolum. You see the shape of the body, that is barrel shaped, and there are presence of two funnels. One is at the oral side, that is called as the oral funnel, and second one is located at the posterior, which is called as the atrial funnel. There are presence of 8 complete muscle bands. You see, first, second, third, fourth, fifth, sixth, seventh, eighth. And there are also presence of the gill slits. Now we see the order second, that is Pyrosomida. The salient features, that is colonial form closed at one end. That means they live in colony. Zooids rooted in common test. That means the different reproductive bodies are rooted in a common bag or test. Muscle bands confined to body ends. That means the muscle bands are restricted only at the body ends. There is no larval stage and the gill slits are many. Example is Pyrosoma. You see the example of Pyrosoma, that is, it exists in colony. Now, the third order, that is Sulpida. Characters, the body is cylindrical, that means the body looks like a cylinder. Muscle bands incomplete. That means they are not complete. Large gill slits communicate pharynx with atrium. And last, tailed larva is absent. The example is salpa. You see the example, that is salpa, which can be differentiated into two, that is anterior and the posterior. The openings, that is oral aperture, and posterior opening is the atrial aperture. The muscle bands, you see the incomplete muscle bands. Now the order 3 of the subphylum Urochordata, that is the Larvaceae. The silent features, that is the animals, are pelagic, solitary, and also free living. Live in large nest or house, renewed periodically. That means they change their nest periodically. Tail contains notochord. That means the notochord is restricted only to the tail region. Endostyle is present, but atrium is absent. Sexes separate, but some are hermaphrodite. That means the sexes present one and the same animal. The class Larvaceae can be divided into two orders. First one is the Endostylophora and second one is the Polystylophora. We see first the order Endostylophora. The characters, that is house, bilaterally symmetrical with separate inhalant and exhalant siphons. Then pharynx has endostyle. Example, icopleura. You see the example of order Endostylophora, that is the icopleura. The whole animal is in the house or nest. You see there are presence of gill slits, tail, and presence of the atrial aperture. Now the order second of the class Larvaceae, that is Polystylophora. The characters, that is house, biradially symmetrical with single aperture, and pharynx is without endostyle. Example is Coelaskia.